to do so.
The Raleigh transportation bond will improve traffic conditions in the capital city. That's according to the Raleigh mayor. Nancy McFarlane spoke to the Rotary Club of Raleigh about the city's growth. She also singled out Dix Park and the Bluegrass Festival as two of the reasons Raleigh is thriving. The club also honored Larry Wheeler, director of the North Carolina Museum of Art. He received the Rotary Club's Vocational Service Award to acknowledge his service to the community.